Hello and welcome back to Cars Mechanic Simulator. What we're doing right now is I need to get in from the engine bay. We are going to rip this car, well, take the, I think there's a few things wrong with it. The gearbox is one, the clutch area is the other. It's in the same place as the gearbox, let's just check. Right, brake discs, a few other things that we haven't discovered apparently. That'll probably be flywheel and the gearbox. The brakes. Right. Let's pull the starter off. Let's get it back up. Now let's take the Take this back wheel off. Yeah, I'll right take it off the state of that. That's fucked. 18%. Let's get around this side. Yeah, that caliper is completely wrecked. Look at the state and it's... That's fucked. Alright, and there's that. Yeah, they're definitely fucked. They definitely need replacing. Let's get this gearbox off because this needs replacing. Yeah. Yeah, bearing needs replacing. I wouldn't be surprised if the whole that needs replacing. And the flywheel. Checklist. Ooh, one thing I haven't done yet. How much you want to bet that it's wheel bearing? Every one of the wheel bearings. Not one. One of these wheel bearings will be broken, I reckon. Could be wrong. Yeah, I'm wrong. Huh, so there's something on the back of it on this car somewhere. That's probably just gonna piss me right off. Oh well, we'll find it at some point, even if we have to rip the whole fucking car apart. Right, so what we need. Right, I went and did some more salvage and I've got a fair bit of stuff. Right, so brake pads, 2, 3, yeah, 3 brake pads. Right, let's sell these broken brake pads. It's So that's what, one, two calipers. Yeah, two calipers. Oh. Keep pressing the fucking button. Right. Already in the caliper. There it is. Right, let's see if we need any of these. One, two, three. Where's the fourth one? No, there's all four there. Nope, we don't need any of them. We do need brake disc. One. One. I can't go fucking break this. Okay, no, yeah, there's that one. Where's the other vented one then? Right, so we just need one rear brake disc. That's that one. Ventilated ones are the front ones. No, gearbox 14, that. £617. Clutch plate. Clutch bearing. And a flywheel, because it's fly. And it's a wheel. Out. Slipped my phone hand out. That was terrible. That was awful. Yeah. Wow. Let's get his parts mounted. If I say something even more stupid. There's one brand new gearbox. Right, there's that bit done. So it's just this bit now. Let's lower this thing down. Oh my god, I am blind as a motherfucking bat. You know what the part that's fucking broken, don't you? Can you get one guess what it is? Oh, what did we get? I got one from a barn and fixed it up. Look at that, fully refurbished. That was cheaper than buying a brand new one. Can't buy a pay for that now. Let's Let's just do this. I think I broke that one. Almost done that. Fingers crossed. Oh my god, I think I might actually need a new one. Not making bad time on this one. Yeah, I need another rear wheel hub. You know what, let's check the fucking... Need a rear and a front wheel hub. You know, if I can get two cars done this episode, I'd think that's a success. And I need two more of them round things, apparently. Nope, let's get back to that one. Because I've got only got 65%, I think it is, on the fixing stuff. So sometimes stuff breaks, so I need to get that higher and higher to get more chance of recovering it. Bearing in. Whoa. Fucking really? Probably I need to get another brake caliper. Holy shit. I might have braked that one. My bad. We're doing more with the cash though, so. Let's get this done. Sweet, $3,700 profit. No, let's try and fix some of this stuff. We can't, nope, no items to be fixed, so. That's bad, it's a bit of shame. Isn't it? Yeah, they are damaged, fucking. Pretty much a lot. Right. Let's move the car to A and let's see what's well, this one's a body work one. Right. So we want the hood, the trunk, right front fender. How about we just do it this way? Let's just take the tail lights out. Fuck it, let's take the door off. Get left front fender. Basically we're just going to take everything off. Custom deluxe. I think this would be called a Studebaker, I think. Okay, I'm guessing this one's, you know, fully parts. It's just there. Give the person what he wants. Let's go there. Body. Oh yeah, and another thing we need to do. Figure out the name of the fucking car. No point. Bang, bungling in there. Del Rey. Right. Got a shit name. But whatever. Right. Oh fuck, which one is it? No, it's Del Rey. Del Rey. No, it's just a standard one. Yeah. Right. Let's get the front bumper out. Is it the import imperator? No, it's just a Delray custom front bumper. Right, front fender. You know what? I can't believe I'm doing this. This is right. Something tells me I've just bought every part there. I probably need to buy all this stuff, but at least the car's gonna match in places now. For some reason, I've got the stupidest fucking neighbours ever. The neighbours hoovering up, it's fucking 10 o'clock at night. Why would you fucking start hoovering at 10 at night? Unless he's fucking tweaking off his tits. I'm gonna hoover up at a decent fucking hour. I can't believe I just bought all that stuff. What's missing? Right, done. Boom. Getting close to 18. You know, guys, this is where I'm running this video. If you would leave a like on the video, comment in the comment section, subscribe if you haven't already subscribed, share the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Goodbye.